Hola, hola. Si no estás suscribido en mi canal, asegúrate de suscribir y darle like a la campanita si ya no lo has hecho. Y recuerda de compartir mi video y darle muchos likes. ¿Okay? Welcome guys and girls. If you haven't yet subscribe to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, make sure you hit that bell button, and make sure to hit like on my video, and make sure to share, so other people could get to see what I, myself, will be doing today. With all that being said, con todo eso, ya haberlo dicho, ¿verdad? I want to welcome you guys today, 4th of July, happy 4th of July. Okay, make sure you guys stay home safe. Get a little get together with your close family and stay safe out there. Feliz día del 4 de julio a toda esa gente, ¿verdad? Espero que la pasen bonito hoy. Bastante seguro, quédense en casita. Pásenla rico con familiares. Y pues nada. I'm gonna be showing you guys how I clean my eye contacts, okay? I have a few here, okay? And I clean them out with water first. Then, after I rinse them out with water, make sure I get them clean, I pour some of this multi-purpose solution into the container. I leave it there for like 46 hours, and then I try it on. If it still bothers me, I go ahead and redo the whole process all over again and leave it overnight, okay? But that way it gets all the bacteria and it gets them all cleaned up. Le voy a estar mostrando cómo voy a limpiar mis lentes de contacto que tengo un poco por aquí. Lo primero que yo hago es que los vacío. Le echo, lo enjuago con agua pura, ¿verdad? Me aseguro de lavarlo bien, quitarle todo eso sticky y pegajoso que tengan. Luego le pongo esta multi-purpose solution. Es una gota para toda clase de uso. Lo puedes aplicar adentro de tu ojo, como lo puedes mantener en el container, como lo puedes lavar. O sea, es para todo. Okay, so I'm gonna start, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and start. First, I'm gonna start with making sure that it doesn't go down the drain, right? Then I open it. These are my gray ones, the most that I use. I make sure I clean this real good first, the top as well. Then I place the water in and I clean. And since I already did this, I go ahead and apply a little bit of water onto my top just so it won't dry while I clean the other side. We go ahead and let the water down. Meanwhile that happens, I continue doing all of them just the same way. But my hand is wet right now, so I cannot open this side. There you go, I opened it. I cleaned the top of this side as well. Because of course it stays there, so the humidity like gets some sticky sometimes. I go ahead and apply a little bit of water onto my top. I get my contact lens on my finger. I pour out the water. I clean. the surface real good. Then I start cleaning my eye contact. But I'm holding it really tightly for the fact that there you go. I go ahead and apply it onto my top. And now, I go like this. Make sure it's clean. Now, I pour this. And it's closed. So, oh no, it's not closed. We pour into the container, right? And now we apply the contact lens. We do the same towards the other side. And that's how I do it. And that's how I do it, guys. I'm gonna get ahead and do all these that I have a few, but I already cleaned my favorite ones, right? I'm gonna place them around over here so they don't get all twisted all together. And make sure you guys hit comment, write whatever you want to tell me, if you think I'm doing good, if there's other ways that you guys might want to share with me. Make sure you share my video, make sure you hit like, and again, don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell button, okay? Ciao, God bless.